The sports analyst industry is a booming industry. There's no signs of it slowing down.
Everybody's already like trying to find that next analytic.
There's a lot of different things that you can look at.
We're one of only two schools in the entire country that happens to have a program like this. My name is John Tobias. I am the Sports Analytics Program Director and Professor here at Charlotte. I worked in the corporate world for several years, and I wasn't very happy, but I've always had a love and affinity when it comes to the intersection of sports and data. So I ended up going to grad school, got my master's. The one thing that really changed my life was I was able to get an internship with the WNBA team and the NBA team here in Charlotte, and that just opened up so many doors. I was able to learn a lot, and I have not looked back since.
All right, we got three more minutes. Group one, come on up.
One thing that I felt that would be really, really important is not just really learn the intricacies about, you know, once again, the intersection of data and sports, but the impact that it can have on so many teams.
Really, really well done. Really good thought out process. Round of applause. Very good.
You've got sports business analytics, normal sports analytics. There's some kind of like biology-based classes that are coming.
We're looking at many different sports that maybe I am not interested in. Looking at how baseball uses their analytics is something that maybe you can think about and apply to soccer.
One unique thing about here at Charlotte is that we have a partnership with Charlotte Athletics.
Well, I said blocks as well as what?
Yeah.
Free throws?
Yeah, do passes and stuff with Omar, and then Brandon will roam and I'll do stats.
The internship program, that's just a huge, huge opportunity.
Off the shot clock on this one, right?
Yeah.
So it gives students an opportunity to report to the coaching staff, and they're able to show the coaching staff the impact that data has.
There's a lot of different things that you can look at, a lot of big picture things, and a lot of, like you said, a lot of smaller things that you can look at.
Every team has some kind of program or internship that you can use to learn and propel yourself to the next level.
This time, I think you guys are gonna do really well, okay? All right, good luck, guys.
I feel that you can only learn so much in the classroom. Being positioned here in Charlotte, we have an NBA team, an NFL team, we have an MLS team. Being able to cultivate partnerships with pro teams here, that is so important.
Professor Tobias approached me last August about this opportunity with the Charlotte FC Academy teams. They were looking for an analyst intern.
Professor Tobias came to me and said, would you want to work for the NFL? I was shocked pretty much.
I really got some good hands-on experience.
It's just very cool to even have that experience. And that's all because of where I've been with the internship program.
And once you're able to do these projects for some of these pro teams, not everyone can put that on their resume. It gives them confidence, it gives them guidance, it gives them direction, and it just really just propels them in the grand scheme of things to really hit the ground running once when they graduate from college.
I wish you guys a wonderful rest of the week. I will see you guys.
All my life I played sports, and sports kind of helped me become the person I am today. I knew that sports was kind of what I wanted to do.
I'd started doing sports stats at a young age, started being really interested in them and like taking them at like recess for my friends and stuff like that, like doing stats like that.
I think it's important, the representation that we get through this program. It encourages a lot of women to come through and work with whatever team you may want to work with.
This is just the beginning. But you know, a program cannot be a quality program without, you know, quality students and like quality teachers.
My heart is still in sports, and it always will be, and it gives me a place to be and still participate in sports.